As the title states, everybody,
we're gonna be playing a little bit of Garctic Phone.
Garctic? Gartic? Gard? Gardic? Garctic?
I don't know.
Are we muting ourselves?
Oh, here we go. Oh, oh, oh.
Is that, are we muting? I guess we're muting.
Yeah, you can mute if you want.
Okay.
Okay.
Shit. Write a sentence. Tiny man fights a big, big pig. SpongeBob being abducted by aliens. Okay. SpongeBob. Mm-hmm. Yep. Good. 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 Mm-hmm. I need to go so much faster. So much faster. This is not good. Spend all my time on SpongeBob. She just kind of looks like a kid with acne. I forgot about the time limit and everything. I need to... More detail to show it's a UFO. What? This is Anthony for sure. I don't know what I'm looking at.
Peanut butter concerned.
Explosion? What's the white stuff? A nut nutting? I no. A bee taking a dumpy? Okay. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? That is so sad. What the fuck? Who did this? Who did this?
Oh. So my prompt was a lumberjack cutting down trees with candy cane.
Come on.
Simple, right? And then Ashley did this. Oh my god, yes.
Very, really very good. Good.
Spider-Man shopping. Oh.
Okay. Alright, Spider-Man.
Cool.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
Here's where it's gonna go off the rails.
There we
actually
go.
Not real.
Okay.
Not bad.
Not too
that's
bad.
Not bad. That's definitely something that I drew in kindergarten, but that's
I'm really sorry, but I really didn't know what the heck.
Went for the jeans approach.
Oh no, it happened again.
Denim jeans.
Absolutely okay. Shitting.
You're absolutely shitting. It's denim jeans. Ethan?
Oh.
I don't know why I had him in a void. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
This was my worst one.
Oh no.
I was like, what is that? At the last second, someone said Walgreens, and I was like, oh, well.
This is really bad.
This got so wild.
Oh,
oh nice.
Gosh.
That's really good.
Really good.
But where?
Going to the vet for a dog.
Oh, man. I was like, why would a dog go to the vet on their birthday?
Is this gonna go dark?
Oh, this is really sad. All right, mine was tiny man fights a big, big pig.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
Lord of the Rings.
Where did you get Lord of the Rings from? A DVD. Oh,
oh no.
God. A DVD fighting Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig?
Peppa Pig.
I knew it.
Oh, my God.
Peppa
Pig.
Peanut butter is best not.
What?
Okay, I'm sorry. I.
No!
Oh, yeah. No!
Oh, no!
Oh, my God!
Michael,
I didn't know what was going on.
It's a peanut butter explosion.
Yeah, I wasn't.
It's. No.
Yeah, okay. Oh, wow.
Michael.
Yeah, there you go.
That's nice.
Listen,
that's
don't
nice.
Don't come after me. You guys got a dog being put down, all right?
That's true.
Okay, I was thinking all day for this. Just want everyone to know. Two frogs dogs. Having tea under a mushroom.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, no. I'm so sorry. No, oh,
that's
no.
So cute.
No, I'm sorry.
This is my everything.
This was
I want
good,
all of them.
And I took it to like I got Pink Floyd with it. I'm sorry.
Drinking shroom tea.
Oh no.
I thought they were collecting.
Okay, well,
you can't put me with frogs. It happened last time.
Yeah, no. again.
Fog, bro.
What are we doing? Darth Vader eating a piece of pizza in the break room. Sure. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that. Sure. Skeleton drinking a martini over your grave. Okay. I feel like that's Dece. Perfect.
Oh, what is that?
What? Prize duck. Sure. We'll do that. Fucking What is this? What is this?
Doggy
dreams.
Uh-oh.
This is.
I messed up so hard.
I know what this is.
Is this where this goes, bro?
I'm brown. There was no
this
legs.
This is my greatest creation.
You got the assignment. You did.
Why is the pillow spotted in the legs?
I would like to apologize.
No!
Snooze.
I would also like
to apologize. Oh, God.
No,
you're so good.
That's more of a worm than anything. That's an amazing job.
I turned it around.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
A hot dog wiener, no bun.
No bun. Taking a snooze.
That's so good. Wowie. How do you have time for that?
So good.
Skeleton drinking a martini over your grave. Damn.
I had no idea what this was.
Oh,
nice, Ethan. You did.
The best bud's
grave plot.
I just put
God.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie.
Sick. Yo, that's sick.
I looked at it way too late.
1994 to infinity.
I did okay on that one.
I don't question her. Skelly's celebrating friend. Yeah, who died?
Your skeleton was Captain Jack.
Is that a dick cake?
What is that?
Hey,
are
you 3% of
them back to life? We brought their friend back to life.
No.
Yeah, we did.
It's
Raw chicken.
Like, what the fuck?
Hey, it's your 30th birthday, so I got you a raw chicken. I like how the other person's hands are connected to their left leg. Fan gets tossed in garbage.
Nice.
Throwing a fan in the garbage.
Okay.
You guys have so much detail. I just do stick figures.
Nice.
Oh no.
Throwing a slice of bacon.
Yes.
What is that?
I didn't finish.
What?
Oh, no. I spent so much time on the face, bro. I was trying to be.
That's Ethan.
You spent time on the face.
Why do I have a dick nose?
Rabbit leaving a poop trail into the kitchen fridge. Oh no!
That's
please have Crispy there. Yes!
Nice. Nice. Okay. This was really bad, guys. Really bad.
Yo, this shit's caked off.
Oh my god.
Dumpster bunny.
I don't know where this was going, so I was like, man, I'm talking to my dick. Oh, man, I can't.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
This hit my brain.
A phone that is
what?
No, I'm so fucking sorry about this. I'm actually super sorry about this, but that's not
again?
Bad.
It's the raw chicken came back.
Is
that a garlic clone with numbers
what?
On it?
What?
Yes, thank you.
Oh, I could not read numbers. I'm so sorry.
Cold duck shredding dollar.
Oh my god. Instantly beautiful.
No, that's like the fumes coming off of it.
Cold duck shredding dollar bills.
Okay, Chris.
Yeah, fuck.
Prize duck. I did not know what was going on.
I
love that. Oh, that's so good.
way. So good.
Ashley, get out of here with these awesome trolls.
This is so good.
Chroma, Ashley Psyduck, like, versus yours is like a counterfeit Pokemon card.
Hey, can I bounce an idea off of,
Liz, hi.
Off of you? So yeah. If I send someone a baby doll.
Liz, I hate this.
Wait. Y'all remember Flat Stanley, right?
Yes.
Okay, you remember how you would send Flat Stanley to a relative and like they would have like so many adventures with Flat Stanley and like write to you about it and stuff?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So what if Team Neat Dude did that but with a baby?
Like why a baby? Doll?
Oh, an actual baby.
Oh, and we like all send it to each other and then we all like bring it on stream for a day?
Yeah,
oh
yeah, God, you bring no, it on stream.
I like that.
Oh, I did that somewhere. In preschool.
Yes, you sign the baby somewhere. So yeah. what if I Julia. Already had the baby and I already sent it to Jason?
It's still in the box.
Oh, it's Jason, still in the box.
You have to sign it and then give it to the next person.
To sign it?
Yeah, you have to sign it and then give it to the next Neat Dude member.
Who's next?
Oh my
god. Yeah, I don't know. It's not to Jason. It's
yeah, Jason
to
has to decide.
If you want to save shipping, man, I'm right out the way.
So funny. Yeah, oh, here it comes. Oh, also. Wow.
Kind of scheme.
Chris, yeah. You should make a tiny little Neat Dude sweater for it.
Oh.
But that's
not
true.
Is that like a ransom?
Can
note?
You?
Wait, what is
it?
Yeah.
It's not a ransom.
Why does it look like the Zodiac delivered this?
I literally, the lady, when I was shipping it, the lady was like, oh, there's not enough cushion in here or anything like this. And I was like, please don't open the box.
Oh, that's so funny.
Just shakes it and it's just like smashing around in there. Like, don't look.
I think that as a postal service worker, if somebody tells you, please don't open the box, I think they're actually required to make sure there's not like a bomb in there.
Ethan, but like, God. I'm like, I respectfully did it in a God-honoring way. It's like the lady already knew what I was about when I walked in.
Please don't.
Oh, did you walk in and you're like, I'm sorry, I've got some suspicious, I have a suspicious package to ship.
So yes. I did explain. I was like, so there's a baby in this box that I'm mailing off. And, oh, that sounds bad.
Like that? Yeah, it sounds really sounds bad. Like really bad.
Cool.
Okay. I'm assuming that's what it is. Either that or a turtle. Is it Yoshi? It's probably Yoshi. You're probably right. It's Yoshi. Ethan taking his Neat Dude mask. I don't know where my other arm went. Okay. Good enough. Pinning your toenails with your other toes. I fucking hate this. Ugh, it's disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. I hate this a lot. Coming out to Han Solo. Coming out to my gay boyfriend.
I am having a blast.
I am having
so much fun. I almost peed my pants last round, so that was
hey,
nice cream.
Sliding into the gay juice. That's so good.
Dude, this was so hard to do. I don't know how to draw two, but I just put on. I like other bacas. That's all I can think of.
I like other bacas.
I don't want to show you my crap.
Why does he have nipples?
Ethan Nakey, but Neat Dude mouse pad covering.
No, nice. Chroma.
Nice.
So Chroma, good. Some of us are.
Oh, God.
That was pretty good. Chris.
Chris got it perfectly.
I got it perfect, man.
Mm-hmm. This is my other bad one.
He's taking his Neat Dude mouse pad selfie.
No cloth. No cloth. Hmm. Hmm.
What? How did you.
That is so accurate.
That's
exactly what you look like. I did not see this picture that we're talking about.
Wow!
Are you following us?
That's so good! Alright, it's a baby being shipped in a box.
That's
absorb.
It was a strange baby box delivery.
Oh no.
No thanks.
God, I love that. Banth asking Jason to kill the baby doll. Oh, yes, this is what I got.
I already know where this is.
Yes!
Yes! Ethan, that's so good.
Thank you. Thank
so good, man.
Someone trying to steal trash from a. Yeah, I can't.
Yes, yeah, same thing.
I mean,
thing.
Yeah, territory same record. Thing.
Nice, Jason.
Yeah!
I don't know how, but I knew that was a
trash. Wait, 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 before you. I thought that said submarine.
Yeah.
Yes! I don't know what a suburbanite is.
I'm sorry. It's someone who lives in the suburbs.
Yeah, takes the turn.
The submarine!
I'm running over to McDonald's.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Hi, welcome to McDonald's.
Hi, thank you so much. Can I get a double quarter pounder with cheese? Can I make that a medium with a Sprite as
medium
well?
Double quarter pounder with cheese?
Yeah, can I get extra onions and extra pickles on that, please?
Yep, extra onions and extra pickles. Holding anything else or no?
Yeah, I have a severe peanut allergy. Can you just check with the kitchen to make sure you don't have any peanuts or peanut oil? Can I get extra?
Also, we got possible extra sauces. And what kind of sauces would you like?
Sorry, would you mind reading the order back right before the sauces?
Hold on. I'm running over to Taco Bell. Welcome to Taco Bell. All right, anyway, joke's over. Let's go.
Oh, does this look like a
crown? Oh no!
Fuck.
This did not turn out right at all.
Yeah, this is where I fucked up. I didn't put the TY. Put the TY, and this is where I fucked up.
No, it's
Wait, Ethan, those were Beanie Babies.
Yeah,
dumb kids from Spy Kids on a pole at a.
Oh God!
That's not where we went. That is not.
So, this was really bad.
Hold on,
sorry. Fuck.
Okay. Yeah, I just, I don't know.
I'm
this
so
one,
sorry.
This
yeah.
No, that's the prompt I got.
Thank you.
Nice. Yo! Oh my God!
Oh
yolk,
no!
Girl. It ain't no yolk when egg yolk gets to the stage.
Wow! Nice! 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 Ashley, that's so good.
Okay, Emma now.
With the highlight.
Ashley,
damn,
dude. Fire,
dude. What the
egg
heck?
It looks like
egg white.
It looks like Miss Pac-Man with like the these boots are made for walking, kind of like.
I know that's why I added the egg stuff.
What?
Wow.
Damn. Damn, dude.
The eggshell crack at the bottom is amazing.
It's so good.
Dude,
oh no.
Out of the shell onto the pole. I like that though. That's very like it's
Chris,
that's
that
a
was
good
fantastic.
Oh, that's so good.
Foreskin?
Did you like? Oh, Lopes, you got this?
Oh, no, Lopes did this first. I couldn't even draw myself. You know how embarrassing? It says I'm bald and crushed cans. I don't know what I'm doing. No, nice dick, though.
Dick. The Mona Lisa. Was it the no eyebrows that did that, Amber?
Jason?
So.
Not a fan. He's like,
he's throwing up in the corner.
I'm the one that
guy.
Made him take a turn. I think I'm so sorry.
At the Louvre.
Same guy who said, talk to the hand. That's the same dude.
A dude hating the Louvre. Dude,
oh,
the
a grudge
coming through the screen.
Oh my God,
the grudge.
Crazy.
Oh my God, that's so good.
Oh, what a fucking banger. Oh no.
Oh, I love the chin.
It's hard to draw.
Yes, okay.
Nobody went with the crimson chin, huh?
It's all about what he looked like.
Keith, there you go.
That was a pee.
Did you mean Fred Durst?
Who said Fred Durst?
Fred
Durst.
Who the fuck is that?
He's thinking of Lump Boskett.
Lump Boskett.
Fred Durst.
Amazing.
I cannot get over Fred Durst. Nice. Yes.
No, it is radio, but still there. Yeah.
Talk.
Yeah, see, this is dope.
Donkey Kong. DK?
Oh, that's a good no.
Donkey Kong, though, man. I can't.
Beefy.
Everybody leave me the. I'm leaving. I'm slowly leaving my screen.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yes.
What? No.
Oh, shit, Julian.